former CWG organizing committee chief Suresh Kalmadi's judicial custody is extended by 14 days. Poonam, give us the reason cited for the extension of his custody.
Well, his custody has been extended for another 14 days, which is a process. It's a technical thing. In fact, anybody who doesn't have got bail from the court, his custody will get extended every 14 days, which means that he needs to be there. He's produced in the court at the Patiala, and then the court automatically grants a 14 days extension of the judicial custody. Although Suresh Kalmadi has already moved a bail application in the lower court, where the matter has been heard by the court twice now, the order has been reserved for Saturday. On Saturday, apparently, the fate of Suresh Kalmadi will be decided by the lower court, whether he gets bail from the court or not. In fact, adding to that, the CBI is also going to file a charge sheet against him in the TSR scam. The contract which was giving of a worth 107 crores, what we are gathering, that CBI very soon, next week, is going to file the charge sheet against Suresh Kalmadi. So maybe, keeping these things in mind, Suresh Kalmadi's bail could be difficult at the moment from law court.
Right, but this could be a big shot in the arm for the investigators investigating this particular case, Poonam.
Absolutely, it's important for the CBI. In fact, they know it very well that Suresh Kalmadi was behind majority of the scams that happened in CWG case. So that is the challenge that they are facing right now. They want to file the charge sheet before 90 days are over, or 90 days of judicial custody of Suresh Kalmadi is over. So that is what exactly the fight is on for the CBI. They want to file the charge sheet as soon as possible by next week. In fact, what we are gathering, by 24th of May, in fact, CBI is planning to file the charge sheet in this case.
All right, Poonam, thanks for giving us those details.